She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was counting up like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
You came out of hiding, girl. So tell me how you used to meet your roommate, Shayla.
Like, we was friends for like 5 years, and I don't even know what happened. Like, she got mad with this boy.
What was his name or something?
His name was like Jaywood.
It's a terrible name.
Exactly. Like, we were just friends.
What, she thought you was cheating or something? Like, y'all was like doing something together behind her back?
I guess I was cheating on her.
What, like, were they even a thing though? Like, what?
No.
They weren't a thing, and she got mad over that.
She got mad because we hung out.
So low key, she probably liked him then.
Maybe. I mean, they went to prom, but I hooked them up.
Oh, okay. I see.
Yeah, it's okay though. 5 years down the drain.
Damn. So what? Did y'all fight in this?
No, we just moved.
So what she say to you in the end? Like, did she call you like a whole upset? Like what?
Yeah. Well, kinda. Assume some things. But
I know you had a whooper after that. Like, you know, when you get called a whore or slut, like at that point in time, you got to throw the pants on.
I'm in college. I'm not worried about these females.
See, this is what you do. When you're in college, you go off campus. It's a school area.
Who was walking off campus?
You find somebody to drive you over there and ask me, you go whooper at?
I just told the GA, get me out this building. Because then she started talking about my mom.
No. You tell her to move out the building. You get her stuff. You throw it out the room and say, you go.
Yeah.
You know, that's enough about her. I gotta go to class.
Oh, that's fine.
All right.
You're over there stepping on that Trojan head.
Yeah, I did.
Prove it. Look, first of all, you touched the crimson chin over there, and next you know, boom. Just to let you know, you understand the significance about the doggo Trojan head?
I didn't step on it, so I don't know what you're talking about.
What? You step on a Trojan head, son, you're dead.
Yo, what's crazy? Come on, it's crazy. Yeah.
So do you think he was right about us being cursed?
I don't know, that nigga crazy, man, to be honest. But if you want, we can talk about it later on tonight. Just meet by the warehouse.
Okay, that sounds good.
Alright.
Hello? Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, it's kind of dark. Hello? Where you at? Oh, I think I see you. No. Yeah, I got dropped off. Okay.
Oh. All right, yeah, I see you. All right.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing.
So you know you stepped on that head right when we was walking?
No, I didn't. I saw your back heel touch it.
I clearly saw your big toe, like your humongous freaking basketball big toe touch it.
No, your humongous big foot back foot touched it.
Look.
Thank you.
Damn, son, I told you. Yeah. Oh, what's up, babe?
Oh, there's some different fire, bro.
Ah.
Goddamn, it's a new day. Now I'm getting money, I swear everything's changed. Now all these bad trying to be my main. And now all these lame trying to be with gang. Nah, I done made a new lane. Pull up on your block and that move same. Yo, bitch on my top like a toupee. Cause she see the guap busting on my ball mains. Man, I swear I'm toupee. Young ballin' like I'm playing 2K. I can't f with these cause they too fake. All they do is hate. Man, they too for gay. In the hood talking about shooting me, huh? But I'm still in the hood and you could do to me. Pull up, hop out, what's up, right now, yeah. I'm in the hood with a stainless, yeah. Walk around like I ain't famous, yeah. What you thinking? Huh? I fuck around and leave you brainless, yeah. I bet you thought I was just singing. Ooh. You ain't know I'm on that game. Ooh. You ain't know that I'm so dangerous. Ooh. And all my doing the same. Fuck around and leave you flame, yeah. On that lane, yeah.
Oh man, goddamn, it's a new.